Here are the materials that we're going to need for the extraction of casein from milk. For the procedures, first, we must ensure the availability of distilled water that is heated to 40 degrees Celsius. And then, measure 5 grams of whole milk, that is about 2 spoonfuls. Next, pour 30 ml of the heated water into the milk and mix. After that, we will add drop by drop acetic acid or vinegar while stirring the milk suspension and observe the formation of precipitates. The purpose of adding vinegar is to lower the pH of the milk and for the protein to reach its isoelectric pH. When this happens, the casein will separate from the solution. Next, we will filter the mixture into a cup by pouring it through a cheesecloth, which is fastened with a rubber band over the mouth of the beaker. Remove most of the water from the precipitate by squeezing the cloth gently, and then discard the filtrate. Using a spatula, scrape the precipitate from the cheesecloth into a clean container, and then add 10 ml of ethanol to the beaker. After stirring the mixture for 5 minutes, filter it again using cheesecloth, squeezing the cloth gently to remove excess ethanol. The liquid filtrate contains fats and must be discarded. Ethanol is less polar than water. It lowers the dielectric constant of the medium, potentiating electrostatic interactions that play a key role in stabilizing the casein micelle. The increased solubility of colloidal calcium phosphate during acidification was also a contributor to micellar dissociation. And then, spread the casein on a paper and let it dry, and then we're done. It should look like this after it dries.